Previously, a quadruple eviction revealed the final five. Tonight,
can they put a leaf over it or something?
Those finalists reveal all.
It's only awkward if you make it awkward in your mind.
Yeah.
You fancy Mario?
Yeah, a little bit.
Dear 74, 9:32 a.m. Andrew, Mario, Dave, JJ and Josie are in bed.
I wonder what John's going out somewhere.
Oh yeah, we didn't hear that, did we? I don't really hear anyone.
I don't think anyone would have heard it through the booth.
I wonder if he did his rock thing.
He probably had some rocks thrown at him.
Oh my god, that'd be horrible. Oh my god, I'm gonna have no mates left when I get out of here.
Of course you are. You'll have more mates than when you come in with.
Good morning, big brother.
Hello, Mario. How are you?
I'm good. It's, I was just thinking to myself, I'm in the finals. Woo!
How do you feel about being in the final of Big Brother?
A bit of shock. I did think I was going to go last night. I know everyone says, you know, oh, you're a mole, you're definitely going to get into the finals, and, you know, yada, yada, yada. It's very nice for people to say that, but I did actually think I was going. So I'm feeling very euphoric about it, you know. I always wanted to go from day one to final day, from alpha to omega.
How are you planning on spending the next 4 days?
Well, that was partly why I was coming to speak to you. I'm sure, as you're well aware, I'd said that if the public kept me in, that I was going to go naked. Obviously, I will honour my promise. A little bit of nudity, I think, goes a long way, rather than just gratuitous nudity, if you see what I mean.
10:07 a.m. Mario and Dave are in the living room.
What's happening? Anything crazy?
My man just woke up.
A cup of coffee's gone. Oh, be stone cold now anyway. Let's make myself a new one. What are we gonna do today? Do today.
Why don't we give us a task today? Shit. Come on. How long have you been in here? 4.5 hours.
As Bauer, and I've got something else for you to do. From now on, until further notice, whatever anyone asks of you, whatever anyone tells you to do, your answer must always be yes. You get me?
I'm the yes man.
That's it. That's the magic word. Let's have a practice, shall we? Are you a geek?
Yes.
Have you got dreadful dress sense?
Yes.
Do you have a bit of a man crush on Mario?
Yeah.
Have you lucked out in getting to the final?
Yes.
Tell me you love me.
I love you, Trey.
Give me a big sloppy kiss. Get off me. Good work. This is going to be fun. Now, if you do this properly and subtly, I'm going to get my mate Big Bro to treat you and the whole house to a completely and utterly perfect day tomorrow. If you don't, you'll feel the full wrath of the Tree of Temptation. Now don't muck it up. Piss off.
10:55 a.m. Mario is in the shower. Andrew and Josie are in the garden.
Right, Ant?
Yeah, I'm great. I'm in the final. Why wouldn't I be alright? I'm in the final with four other lovely people as well.
Yeah, everyone is lovely, aren't they?
Yeah.
Got their own special weave.
Yeah.
Hello, Molly. Long time no speak.
I know, are you well?
Molly, you know the drill. If anyone comes in the bathroom, I'll shut up and you come and find me later on alone.
Nice.
How you been?
Good, man. Missing you.
Can't believe you made the final. Guess what?
What?
I just sent Geek Boy, your lapdog, Andrew, a secret mission. From now on, until further notice, whatever anyone asks of him, whatever anyone tells him to do, his answer must always be yes.
Okay.
We can have some fun with this, don't you think?
Yes.
Basically, he'll do anything you want.
Excellent.
So, you've got to be subtle, though. Don't overdo it. I don't want him knowing you're on the double bluff.
Yeah.
You could get him to spoon you in bed if you wanted.
We've already done that.
Come on, Holly.
Hey, JJ.
JJ done your bit of washing up, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. He did my washing up. Couldn't be too angry at him, because he did a nice thing, but...
You were looking forward to that, weren't you?
Yeah.
Enough of your meat and two veg to last me a lifetime.
Yeah, but I made a promise that I'd do it for an hour.
Well, don't do it anywhere near me.
What are you doing, Andrew?
I'm doing some mangling, babe.
Well, like, we're just your boxer shorts on.
AM. Mario has been in the bathroom for 35 minutes.
Right then, it's time to be nude.
Oh my God.
Hey JJ, how's it going?
Oh Mario.
What have you been up to?
It looks really shriveled up, man.
Pardon?
It looks really shriveled up.
It's because it's cold. It's cold in this house.
It's tiny.
It's not tiny, it's cold in this house. It'll get bigger when it gets warmer around here. What's happening, guys? What are you doing? Why are you looking at me? You fancy looking at my penis?
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Andrew, watch me dance.
I just like the freeness of it and the...
You like looking at it? I'm gonna go for a little walk around in the garden. Take the air in a bit.
You know what? I also reckon his left arse cheek is bigger than his right one as well.
You reckon?
No.
Can't they put a leaf over it or something?
11:38 a.m. Josie is in the bathroom. Mario has been...